A Holly Springs man faces a DWI charge after an incident involving a golf cart Friday night. A woman who was riding in the cart with Jeremy Martin was taken to the hospital with critical injuries. We're told she died on Saturday. Her cause of death remains under investigation. Martin is charged with DWI.